So from your side, it's just a commercial purpose, right?
Yes.
Nothing.
I mean, I like Triple G, but it's not like I'm, on his team. Or
Manny Pacquiao needs an opponent for January.
No, he does.
What do you think about Ivan Redcap, Manny Pacquiao?
That could be good.
Why? Why would it be? Tell the fans, why would it be a good fight?
Because Ivan's a warrior. Ivan's a warrior, and he's ready to fight anybody. And
coming off a big win?
Come off a big win. He has a hard punch. I mean, you had Manuel Marquez, knocked him out, and he has good power. He has good power like that, too.
He has power like Marquez?
He has good power. Really good power.
You fought Pacquiao. What would you share with Ivan from that experience of you being in the ring with Manny, if you guys got the fight?
Well, he's got to be ready for the counters, for counter punches, counter to counter. Because Manny is a great counter puncher. He has fast feet. He has to get his feet fast and be ready to catch Manny when he makes a mistake. When he jumps in, when he leaps in, make a mistake, be ready to catch him.
They're talking about two other names besides. There's Ivan Redcatch, but they're also talking maybe Danny Garcia or Mikey Garcia. What if he fights one of them and then the winner fights Pacquiao?
Yeah, that's fine too. I mean, I the way I'm training Ivan right now is to be able to fight anybody at any given time. And his goal is to be the world champion. If that's his goal, to be the world champion, then you have to be able to fight everybody. You have to be ready for anything and everything. So that's what we're working towards.
So if Manny's watching, what do you tell him? I know he likes you a lot. I mean, obviously, he's a good dude.
I mean, he likes us. Like I said, it'll be nothing personal. It's only business. And, Ivan's definitely an excited fighter. So it'll definitely be an exciting fight.
Would you want the Pacquiao fight if it came up? I know you know. I've seen you run with them and train with them a little bit.
Yeah, it's an excellent fight for me.
Legendary.
Yes, for sure.
Yeah, I mean, Pacquiao, he's a legendary fighter. You have that fight. You have the Danny Garcia,
yep.
And Mikey.
Mikey,
I mean, those are also great fights too, as well, to lead up to the big fights.
I'm ready.
You're ready.
Be ready.
The key is in boxing, as you know, you stay ready.
Yes.
You don't have to get ready because in this business, ready. They'll call you, Ivan, are you ready to fight next week?
Right.
That's how it works. And if you say no, then you sit on the bench for a year.
A year or something.
So he's ready to fight. He's in camp, even though there is no camp.
Man, he's ready. So they've been saying he was going to fight, Adrian Broner, but then now they say he's not. And then, they're doing all this stuff. We're like, listen, just put somebody in front of us so we can knock him out. And then we go move on to the next one so we can win this world title.
What's Pacquiao's secret of success that he's so great? Beat Thurman, who's a legendary fighter, also one of the best.
His secret of success, I believe, that he's in such great shape, has fast hands. He's always on his toes, always moving on his toes. He's always, he's busy. He's unorthodox, so you don't know what's going to happen. You don't know what he's throwing. He's jumping and throwing at the same time. So I think that confuses a lot of fighters when they get in the ring with him, and he has good power. So
you ever see the cartoon, the Tasmanian Devil, that spins around so fast? Manny's like
that's Manny. He's like a little Tasmanian.
Last fight.
Great fighter, great person. Even Triple G is a very nice person. Canelo's a very nice person. You're a very nice person.
Like most of the top guys are really, really nice and respectful. Usually.
The majority.
Usually.
But the business is an ugly business. When
business
it comes to
terrible.
Money and...
That's terrible.
Sometimes you see promoters or managers think about themselves, not the belt.
Not the fighter.
That's where you can help Redcatch too, because you bring all that experience of the good and the bad and the ugly.
Everything. So that's right. Yeah, we try to help him out, make sure that he gets to that world title in the right way.
All right, there you have it, Shane Mosley. Make sure to follow him at Shane Mosley on Instagram and Twitter. Right?
Shane Mosley _ Twitter.
_ and Ivan.
11 Redcatch.
Why 11?
It's my day birthday.
You were born in 11? 1-1? January 1st?
No, 11 March.
March 11. Okay. So it should have been 11-3. Stay tuned. BeSushiPoint.com and Sickback Group Boarding.